Okay, hello guys. So here we go again, a new video from the north of Denmark. And yeah, this week have been pretty busy. We have had quite some good days, and but we had to do some driving and some waiting to get the good days. But yeah, that's part of the game. I mean, as long as you're getting the good days, it's okay to wait a little bit. And yeah. First day we're in Aga, and yeah, no waves when we came there, but after 1 hour or something it started picking up and it got actually really good. I think I was on 4.7 and there were some nice waves, so that was a nice day and good start to the week. It actually just continued. The day after we got a little bit of 1 hour session in Hemstholm before dark. Yeah, we sailed in Fakir with the 4.7, and the wind was a little bit unsteady, but yeah, it was still good. It was fun. So yeah. Then we got a Saturday, we got a bonus day with easterly winds and still some good waves from the day before, and totally offshore wind in Klitmøller actually, and do a little bit of down the line. As you can hear, it's actually starting to getting a little bit windy again, so maybe Sunday here we need to keep it out, I don't know. We'll try later, maybe see if Klitmøller will work or not. Yeah, let's hope. Guys, but that's it for this time, and thanks for watching. If you like it, then press like and subscribe, and tell me if you think something should be different or you want something on the videos, then write me a message, and yeah, we'll see how it goes. Okay, well, thanks for watching. Bye.